one bastard to another,
bastard!
And on down the line. And this is what my son will say.
We're stubborn as mules with our blood on fire when we ate at a Sunday mass.
We'll look any man straight in his eyes and say, kiss my Irish ass!
We're stubborn as mules with our blood on fire when we ate at a Sunday mass.
We'll look any man straight in his eyes and say, kiss my Irish ass!
You better kiss my Irish ass!
This is Breeze's new rifle Dynamics. Built out an Arsenal SLR 104 FR. There's the Rifle Dynamics logo. Oh, that's pretty. Right? Nice and short. Right? One thing I wanted to see, and we were whining at you because you didn't show. Right? The internals. Look at that. Let's see how smooth this puppy. Oh my god, butter.
Hey Ma!
Yeah, that ain't no rough that is not no rough stinking Romanian. Love my Romies, but that isn't a Romanian. Oh, that's like what, 3.5 pound trigger maybe?
That's right, I don't know.
Oh, this is beautiful. So I can actually start, I'm looking, Reb, and guess what I see? I see there is some worth to this.
You're taking
a look at this.
That's
no, it's not rude. I'm showing the polished trigger. People, you know, we were discussing on how is this worth more than a regular AK? Well, looking at some of the man hours that went into this.
And they shorten the rifle too.
They shorten the rifle. I mean, this is all polished internals and then re-blued, right?
Waiting time normally is 10 months, 12 months.
Yeah, and you got yours in what, a couple months? Not even.
Right away.
Right away. So Jim Fuller is the man.
I know a guy.
Oh,
I don't know where she was.
Mom Monster.
I imagine she'll be close. Looks like she's down there by the kids. I don't know.
Let's see here. There we go. Jim Fuller. Oh, that grip is nice.
You like it?
It's yeah.
It's nice.
Jimmy Fuller and your boys in Rifle Dynamics. You guys are the man.
So it would have been my fault.
That puppy is working and looking awesome. Thanks for letting me check it out, Breeze. I got some ammo to shoot it, too.
Me too.
So, yeah, that's awesome.
The grip is awesome. Like, nice and, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Primary arm dots. Let's see how it works.
Oh, that's that primary. Yeah, that's the equivalent of the Bushnell that I have.
It's alpha, the price of the Bushnell.
Oh, yeah. Well, that was that great deal you got.
We're not dumb.
So we're going to start.
She's heading that way.
We're going to start doing some more getting ready and then start shooting. So talk to you in a few.
If anything, I'll shoot it first.
Like I said, a squirrel runs in front of our lane, it's fair game.
Breeze trying out the Rifle Dynamics. First shots. Yeah, baby.
I like it.
Yeah. So what are your first impressions, Breeze?
The ultimate, the gas is actually.
No, it doesn't get that hot. Oops.
No. Nice sights.
Back up a little bit.
Nice sights. I like it.
Yeah?
Nice trigger.
And how's the stock feel? That length of pull?
Yeah,
on
I got
that.
A little bit. Yeah, I read, you know, it's okay for the falling stock. I see the comfort, but I got a little bit used to.
Yeah.
I like the pistol grip is awesome. The setup is actually interesting. the sight is totally different than a regular AK. So the flash eye. Sorry, the flesh eider comp, whatever you want to call it, the POS stuff
works. It did well. It actually did. There wasn't any real flash.
Since it's shorter, it's actually easier to handle. You know what I mean? Might get something over here. Works fine, but I'd rather to have like a vertical grip instead.
Right, right.
Just me. Well, I like it.
Sweet, sweet. And that puppy looks good, good, good.
Oh, yeah. Sexy little piece.
She is. She's a sexy beast, isn't she?
Yeah, we like tools.
Yeah. Not as sexy as the wives, but almost.
Yeah, well, you know.
They come close. Do you need the blanket, baby?
No, I got it. Okay, I got it.
That's right.
Sure, I do.
She's
still loaded?
You good? Yeah, there's probably a couple of ammo. I think I put like a full mag, so you're good. Which button? The big one?
Wait.